Welcome everybody. How is everybody doing this fine Monday? Welcome Ruby and welcome Auspicious Angel. Yeah, the bot has some Monday issues. So I think we have restocked. Yeah, that looks restocked. We could display some more youth potions. Where are they? There. And let's open the shop then. Best employer! Yay! Okay, what is cheap? Apples. Buy all the apples. That's those, right? Yeah. Wish I remembered that. Really cheap cheese, but we still have 100 cheese in stock. Cheap coal. Have all those items they need to, you know. Oh, meat. We don't want to sell meat. Oops. Lavendel, sure. Roast, yes. Meat, no. Blueberries, no. No, we don't need. We do need peat, but it's more expensive. So, go away. Oh, wait, we can do this one as well. No, it's the. Yeah, we do that one. Wish you could hire more people. Nope. Yep. How are we doing on these tools now? Oh, we still have enough in stock. Okay, let's see. What do we have? Leather and linen at the normal price. Some cheap silk. I had better prices for wool, but why not? Yeah, the customers, our restock party cannot keep up. Okay, let's see, what do we want to buy? Lavendel is pretty cheap, but we are growing it. It's actually not that cheap. Well, it's good enough. All your wood, please, for one. We don't mind that. Nope. Asparagus. Yay, we have a new level. New furniture. Ooh, looks nice. Let's help restock. Oh, and by the way, you can name the cat if you want to. It's once per day, and that's a streaming day. Yeah, that's everything done. Tool prices, food becomes cheaper. Okay. $4K. Nice. Thank you. harvesting and planting everything. Go. Now let's see. Oh, first let's see what the upgrade. No, first restock. Why can't we do that? We have no. That's not lavendel. Yeah, it's mandrake and sage that we need, but we don't have. Oh, and beet. I wish there was a way to actually, you know, get those out. Oh, an amulet. Alchemist of Luck. Two. That's not acceptable. There we go. Food next. Pick that one. Oh, how many potatoes do we have? We have not much potatoes. Okay, that's done. Clothing. Steel stuff. Pretty good on this. So that was everything. So now money left, we can check what we want to do here. 550. And I think we can sell one of those. There we go. We need 5 more blocks for that. We need 9 more decorations. Bread, porridge, and grain. Don't have the porridge one yet. But we cannot put it there, sadly. There we go. That didn't make a dent. Oh, we cannot upgrade the appeal above 30. So 30 is the max appeal. Okay. That is not much. So there's nothing to do on the appeal. I don't like that. Or on the yeah. Come on, everybody. Holy moly. Yeah, those are really, really hard to do. Oh, it picked up the goods. Nice. Hey, Woody. Sorry about that. I was a little bit focused on the game. How much of those do we have? Yeah, we don't need those. asparagus. Yep, we sell those. Lavendel. No. Yeah, we need more people to actually... restock. Oh, we're low on boots. Good to know. Cheese for two, that's cheap. Let's fill it up. We don't want that. Boots. Yes, jam you can have, that you can have, that you can have. Can we just, you know, restock faster? Sell those. Ladylike corset dress. Cosmetic option. We get so many cosmetic options, and when I look in the menu, it looks like it's almost nothing. Adept Alchemist. Yay! Not sure what that was, because there's no history of that. So yeah, I have a little bit of a short stream today. Might be a second stream later, I don't know. Because I have to bring my mother's car to the garage for the yearly checkup. I think we're okay on food-ish. Yeah, we need to plant more potatoes of all of the things. We done that one already. I wish it would say when we hover over this what was missing. Yeah, that's the most we can do without spending more money. $6.8, holy moly. Yeah, I want these gone. So we can actually extend the shop. Let's spend the money to expand it anyway. First, upgrade the walls, because and archway, wall, window, door. And then we want to walls, please. Yeah, we'll leave it at that. Oh, there will be some posters going down, but that's okay. Yeah, we need more storage. That's 2 days left. So yeah, we have some room now. What I want to do is bring all of this back. If we have those as well. So we have more storefront here. Sell the potatoes because we need more. For now, you can have those. Cheap apples, so why not? Cheap linen. Cheap leather. Do we sell the apple? No. Hey, Woody. Oh, already said hi to Woody. When I was all so late. Happy hoy! How are you doing? Yeah, you can have those. Yeah, we're not getting close to the selling one day things. Indeed, that's my old name. Chinchinchinoa. But it is indeed the same name, the same channel, the same deal. Three employees at level 10. I've been good. Oh. No. Wait. I think that was the command. That one. To fix that broken link for my saves. A purchase, yet sell. That was one of the last customers. So we need to restock everything. Would be nice if you guys were just a little bit faster. Thank you. And please, you can only have 3. 42 salary. Plus 3, plus 7, plus 7. Let's try this to see what it does with speed, if it actually is noticeable. Oh, maybe I should put the weed seeds that we have on sale. Let's see if somebody wants to buy it. And thank you for the vote indeed. I hope it's getting fixed someday. Because it should not be a hard thing to fix. Hey RP Hoy, and thank you. First, let's put the wheat seeds. Where to put them? Oh, we can put them down here for now. let's put it on a cart. Can I even sell the seeds? Don't see them in the menu. How the fuck do you need to get rid of seeds then? don't see them. Okay. I don't think we can get rid of seeds. Oh, by the way, you can name the cat if you want. Once a day. Hey, Miggot. Let's do... So we need Mandrake. And the other one... This only one amulet on display. Oh, we don't have it on display actually. Let's move you here. That's that. Cooking. Yeah, we need more potatoes. Clothing. And then we go back to the steel. go. So that should be all that we need. 4,000 left. That was 6,000. So I think we're ready to open up again. Because we cannot do much at the moment. We want to get rid of these. That means we need to increase that level of storage. Oh, we can now check. Plus 8 speed. Plus 7 speed. That doesn't do much on that speed. So I think we're gonna just turn down the salary again to what we had it to. Which is just a bit above what they deserve. That still needs one day. Sage, no. That's something we have to buy. Oh, we could sell some. Cheese, yes. I wish we could buy stuff, or say for we don't sell this stuff. All those things are on the shelves. Well, should be. Blueberries, sure. Potatoes, no. How do we ever get to 65 tools and coots in one day? That's just silly. Solid Grom Hickey, how are you doing? Don't don't have potatoes. Tools, we were just halfway. I'm okay-ish. I have to stop the stream earlier today, later on, because we have maintenance on the car. Well, not maintenance, the default check that we have every year. So, I have to bring my mother's car to the shop. Some of you, four of you, three of you, four of you. Minimum of 15, if we can. And we cannot. Potatoes. Eat the apple pie. Are we short on linen? Linen. Should it be here? Oh, there it is. No, we're not short on linen. We're short on leather. Not short on wood. We are short on wool. It's once a year in the Netherlands, you have to bring your car to the garage to make sure it's still road legal. If you have a new car, it's every 3 years or 5 years, I don't know, I never owned a new car. Safety inspection, okay. Yeah. Hey, come on. How are you doing? So that was that. We can not deliver that one. We don't have that grade. Let's accept and deliver that one. I'm doing okay. Oh, level 10 is the maximum. Okay. Just to see if we can get rid of some of the excess ingredients. Because we want more space. So we want to bring that number down by a lot. We don't have much of those things. We don't have much of those anymore. So it's basically only food. only do four more. Oh, we are low on those. Two more of those, two more of those. That's just one ingredient. That missing potatoes. So yeah, we're not gonna get a lot out of it anymore. Okay. So it's all missing one thing. We got almost 8k. Just get 100 extra. Yeah, that won't happen in the Netherlands. Get your stuff out of the way. And again, people, you can name the kitty if you want to. Can we buy that? Yes. It's the this the forge. Yep. Just move it out of our way. We do have a fireplace. Let's move you. I don't want to lose you because it was a pain to look you up. I'm gonna move. Oh, those shells. Gonna be destroyed, but that's okay. Build walls, and that was the wall. Was that? Was it these? No. Those, okay. I wish I could rotate a little bit in this view. So we're missing three shells, okay. Then I want... Nope, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. That's the correct one. There we go. Hide ship, Factorio's in C block. Because the kitty is there. Can you go away, kitty? Kitty, can you move? Oh, can move the kitty, I think. Yes. Yeah. So we want to buy some more tables. Don't know what we had on sale here. Like, I forgot what we had on sale here. Are we missing anything up here? No. No. Nope. Asparagus. We can sell asparagus. Can sell cauliflower beans. We don't want to sell those. But why not sell the cheese? Just gonna advertise with more baked goods. Apple pie, where are you? Because we've got loads of those. All the apple pies, please. Let's see if we can make that 65 goods in a day. More apple pie. Okay, now we have to place these back. Just random food in the shop somewhere. People won't care, right? And again, you can name the kitty. It's a channel point thingy. Buy the apple pies. Merchant. High quality wool. Can never make it to 65, come on. No, we're not gonna sell you that. Apple, nope. Nope. Much profit on that. We don't make much profit on it, but it saves us. No, let's just do that. We're not even close to the 40. Meow. Slaying in the way like cats always do. Yeah, we don't sell much resources, but oh, we're selling more. Kabel, how are you doing? Yeah, weekend was great. There we go. I'm not sure how we can get rid of stuff. Like, I don't want this. Getting close to our stock limit again. But that's okay. Oh. buy the barn stuff, please. We need more leather. More wooden shoes. One of each. That is gone. Need more peat. You can now craft sword. Awesome. So we need more iron. Iron and peat. So we have a new thing to display. Where is the sword? There we go. I think we can build everything now. Yep. Just 55 swords to craft. Not gonna do that. Oh, 6k left, almost. What does this cost? 8k! Yeah, then we can get rid of those. That's the cat. I was like, what's that sound? But that's the cat eating. Leave it at this for now. Come in, customers. Don't sell meat, sorry, we don't have it in stock. Buy all the apples for two. Yeah, we can never do that one. It's 65 goods and stuff like that. No. That's really hard to do. I want to get rid of those. But I don't know how. Yay! Shop level increased. New furniture. Okay. Let's see. Well, it's not that cheap. Cheap-ish leather. Cheap wood, but we have plenty of it. No, we don't have enough. enough in stock of those. We don't have meat. We do have quiche. Yeah, I think we need to make every display food if we want to make this. Go. Oh, one up here. You're missing one up here. Good. One up here. There you go. Go home. Water everything. Okay. Buy the stuff. Iron, we need some wool, we need some silk, four at least. Oh, we're lacking grain, we're lacking potatoes. Yeah, we have grain on display. We don't want that anymore. Let's put cloak on display next to a sword. Because why not? Change anything in stock clothing. Smithing. Well, first get everything up to the next round 5 number. And then let's see what we can make. Why? Well, we brought our stock down to a little less than 1300, so that's good. Now, food is cheaper. What they want. Just sell everything that we have, I guess. No, I'm gonna click on him. Linen for 2. Meat for 4. For 2. don't have potatoes. Yeah, aren't you cute? But it's quality leather. So yeah. That we sell you, we don't sell that. What do you have? Cheap iron. Well, not really cheap, cheap, but cheap enough. Manly frizzle hair. Okay. So new hairstyle, manly frizzled hair. We'll see. Think everything is restocked? So hair type. Thank you. Nice lavendel. Potatoes. More grain. More potatoes. That one first. What are you missing? Yet one sage. Cooking. All the bread. Okay. One more iron, one more beet, one more coal, one more steel. So more iron. That is a lot of money. But those can go. Walls. Holo Gaming, how are you doing? Roar indeed. Yeah, we're not gonna do anything yet with that. I'm okay. Yeah, let's leave it at this for now. No. So we need 12 more decorations. All the cheese, please. Walk back. I don't have grain, sorry. I'm only gonna make it to half. So I think we really need to push it on display. Will we sell it? 20 more. Sell all the bread, please. Ooh, 10 more, 10 more. We did it. Holy moly. Hmm. That's crazy. That's insane. So now we're gonna change all these to tools. The more they are on display, the more they will buy it. Tunic. It's the only tunics we have on display. Trousers. We have four of them, so we can change these to tools. That's the only cloak. Cloaks display. So yeah, let's hope they buy more tools now. We have a random one cloak. Oh, up here. Harvest time. Stocking time. That's the only one that we have left. Mao. That one. Want 20 of everything. Need more beat. Need more steel. Okay, so we want 7 iron, 13 steel. More steel. Miscalculated the steel somehow. There we go. Out of everything. Oh, and we can do this one. Why doesn't it have a check mark? So we accept that one. Deliver. That's iron. We need 6 more, so that's 12 iron. Just to make room in the inventory. This doesn't matter for the room. Cannot do that anymore. Cannot do that anymore. clean up that inventory. All of it. There we go. Open up the shop. Buy all the hardware, guys. Hardware is on sale. Not really on sale, but still. We do want meat. And we want the sage. Sell everything. We don't care. Money. Come on. Sell all the tools, please. Yeah. Sometimes it's quiet, sometimes they just lurk. And it's not the game that I usually play, or the type of game. So maybe that's also why. No trains, indeed. Don't have potatoes. Need to get to the 40 tools, people. Apparently, we're not getting to the 40 tools. At least not today. Yes, I'm doing your job because you are not doing it. Holy moly, that's expensive. But we want it. I wonder how we can get rid of those weed seeds. Maybe planting it and then sell the plot back? Let's try it. Nope, we're getting the seeds back again. So that's not a way to get rid of them. Darn it. No, I cannot do anything with it here. Maybe here? Oh! Perfect! Thank you. Ghostly TV, thank you for that. Much appreciated. I don't know. We only have three of those left. Perfect. 12. Oh, that's on the potatoes. So let's make first you. Make 5 of you. Make at least 4 of you. Apple pie pedestal! Yay! 2 of you. Can make way more of those. Just casually, you know, having a lot of stuff. Close first. Of you, 3 of you, 2 of you, 1 of you, 3 of you. Out of wool. Hey, Drucket. Need iron and steel. Holo Gaming, how are you doing? Iron. Holy moly, 100. Only got 200 left. Can we pay everybody? Yes. Spring sale. Twice as long, but more than double the normal customers will appear. Holy moly. Well, buy all the hardware, please. apples for 3. Not really needed. Cheese for 1. Oh, we have 100 cheese still. Meat for 5. That's not too bad. Sage for 2. Not enough money. No. Sell everything. We need the monies for the next merchant. Apples for 1. Yes, please. Yep, we got rid of the seeds that we didn't want. Thanks to Ghostly TV. That's spring sale, we're selling everything. Apples for 1. I think we're gonna make the 40. Maybe even the 65 of these guys. Yay, Adept Smith complete. Level increase, also nice. New furniture. Holy moly. Come on, buy 9 more. That's the end of the day already. But we did unlock some new furniture, so that's good. Made some nice money. Mediterranean style stuff. Nice. Still have some floor types to go. We still have some of these to go. Almost 8,000, holy moly. Must be enough to buy the last three slots here. We want that. No. That to be... That wall. How are we going to redecorate? That's them blocks. That's good enough. Right. Internal wall. I think we did those. Archway. Yeah, Mao. Let's do the other archway. I think we got some more room with that. B. There we go. So we got everything nice and clean in here. Do we want to keep? No, we don't want to keep that wall. Yeah, that's an inconvenient thingy, but that's where we have to place it, I think. Get rid of this wall. Oh, we still have downtime. Sorry. Didn't notice. Let's place some more decoration. Because why not? That's a small rock, okay. Oh, can only place the outdoor. Pumpkin with it. A chair. And flowers. There we go. But yeah, I have to go. I probably do a second stream in the afternoon. But yeah. So let's see who is playing what at the moment. Thank you all for being here. I will probably do another stream today after dinner. But yeah, I'll see you then. Thank you all for being here.